how well did he adapt to the return? And then the rest of the point wasn't bad either.
That's exactly right, Pete. It is the way he adapts. When he's put under pressure, he manages it so well. His shot selection is just perfect, and the court coverage there